Tonight on MetroFocus, what effects could the results of the Iowa caucuses have on New York's ability to determine the next Democratic nominee? Then the priest who uncovered thousands of Hitler's hidden killing fields now reveals the ISIS terrorist factory.